Hello, losing weight, dripping wine and hair. Still the 16th of October and Thursday. Soon it's a hockey game, so we'll see if I get time out to get these videos on the web. Anyway, reviews since the last time. Oh, by the way, I forgot to say in the training video that even though I went up a couple of kilograms when I changed the training setup, this morning I was at 88.9 at least, so I'm somewhat back in the region I were before. Still a kilo over my lowest score, lowest rating, but well, I think it's normal, at least. I'm not worried. Anyway, reviews. The first time, first album, Firetown, The Good Life. This is a kind of pop rock record with a little bit of XTC sound and a little bit of country thrown into it. It's a little bit this and that. I don't know, but it sounds a little bit Australian in the type of music, hence the XTC connection. But I don't think they are from Australia. I haven't checked or anything, but I kind of like the album. It's not fantastic or anything. It's nice, worth listening to. It's kind of easier, simpler than XTC and stuff like that. But it's kind of a mishmash crossover. So if you think you know what I mean, well, listen to it. Maybe I should have put that one in the training video, but it's going to be something else. Anyway, after that, a couple of albums by Fish. And this is the Fish that sang in Marillion. Vigil in a Wilderness of Mirrors was the first I ripped. I'm not entirely certain that is the right order. 89.90. It's not as good as Marillion. It isn't. It never really lifts this album for me. Many think it's his better one, but I don't. I think this one was better. Fish in Eternal Exile. This has more of the later stuff he was doing with the Marillion than the other. And this one is from 91, so it's later. But I like this better. It's still not close to Marillion, and even the, and also I thought Marillion got better without Fish. So anyway, and that's my opinion. Don't start yelling at me. I'm fully aware that most of it, but this, I think this one was okay. If you like his kind of that kind of music, well, at least listen to it. Then a bunch of albums from The Fix, Carl Malmon Animals. I have no idea which years. This is 86. This one is kind of bland. It's clearly not the best album, it's pop with a twist, maybe. It's not fantastically good. Then I have this strange one. This is a promotion. I got this in a used store. It's a promotional record. It has three tracks from their album, I think was called Phantoms, and interview where they tell a little bit about each song on that album. For some reason, I do not own the album Phantoms, but based on the three tracks on this, which is Are We Ourselves, Sunshine in the Shade, Less Cities, More Moving People, and particularly the last one there, this must be their best album. And I will get that one if I find a good vinyl copy. Anyway, so that's about that. More The Fix React. And as this has All We Ourselves and features sounds of a cheering crowd at the end of each track, I guess this is supposed to be a live album. It took a couple of songs before I realized that, so it's not particularly good production. It's 1987. Well, it had at least All We Ourselves, which is a good track. The other is the usual kind of bland The Fix music. Then I have this one. These three, two of those others, not the promotional copy. Carl Mavinans and React is my brother's. This one is mine, and the promotional copy is also mine. This one is produced by Rupert Hine, and it almost always makes it better. He's not as prominent on this record as usual, but you can detect his presence, and it's pretty good. It's not fantastic. I'm going to reserve the best place for Phantoms until I heard the whole album, but at least All We Ourselves and Less Cities, More Moving People is better than all the songs on this one. But it's still quite a good album. This is one to listen to if you like the sound of The Fix. But I guess Phantoms is even better. So that was the records that I ripped since last. It should be two more, but as I said, I took a pause on Tuesday and let the body heal a little bit. And I will probably do something like that each week from now on, as I progress to a little bit tougher training schedule. So we'll see. Maybe it will not be exactly on a weekly tempo either later on, but I'll start with Monday or Tuesday, depending on how I feel from now on. Well, that about that for this time, and see you Sunday, I hope. Bye.